Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Did you like my last dish? What did I make? Yes, the last one was ginger beef. That's right, crispy ginger beef. If you like that, go to my previous video and watch that. If not, then follow me today and I'm gonna make something really awesome. I don't know if you like eggplant. I love it even though I'm not a vegetarian. So today it doesn't involve meat. We're gonna do something you can call a vegetarian dish. It's gonna include eggplant. I cheated, I'm not gonna deep fry the tofu. I already bought the pre-deep fried tofu puff. Green onion, garlic, but of course I always cheat because I don't like smashing the garlic. I'm gonna use the pre-minced garlic that I bought from the superstore. And chili garlic sauce, a little bit of salt, and sesame oil. So are you ready? Am I ready? Yes, I am. I'm so ready because I wanna show you how to cook this amazing dish. First, we're gonna cut up this. What do you think it is? Purple squash? Nah, eggplant. Yes, we are going to cut it in little cubes. So yes, I did get my knife sharpened, finally. It was dull for the longest time and I was complaining about it. This is the easiest. No chopping required. Got my scissors. These are deep fried tofu. You break it open. It's like that. It's really yummy. It's really good for hot pot too. Have you ever had that before? It's awesome. Green onion. So this one here, you have to cut in little tiny pieces. All the prepping is done now. It's probably the most tedious part, but now we're just all gonna, you know, stir fry and it'll be done just like that. So you want it high. You want your pan to be super hot. It gives it really good flavor when you do that. The pan should be super hot now. We're gonna add some oil. 1 teaspoon of garlic. Eggplant. So eggplants are quite dry to begin with. We're gonna add some water in there to steam it and cook it at the same time. Half a cup of water. We're gonna let it simmer. It cooks pretty fast. Ooh, do you see the steam coming out? That means it's time. See, all the water has evaporated. One tablespoon of the chili garlic sauce. One teaspoon of sesame oil. Panda, oyster sauce. You'll want to put in 1 tablespoon tofu. We're going to add another 1/4 cup of water. Put in this green onion. It's ready. Mmm. My goodness, that looks so yummy. Even though this is a vegetarian dish, you can also incorporate minced beef or minced chicken in there. It will taste fantastic. So what do you think? It was so easy, isn't it? So you only need eggplant, deep fried tofu, green onion, garlic. That's it. And it's hands down one of the easiest dish that I've shown you, right? Am I right? Actually, they're simpler, but you know what? This is not too bad, but take a look. Look at the steam. Oh my God. I'm gonna have to try it out. Where's my chopstick? I need my chopstick because I'm just Chinese that way. Awesome. Oh my God, eggplant is so awesome. It's to die for. You guys have gotta try this, okay? So let me know if you like it or you don't like it. Give me a thumbs up if you like this video and subscribe if you want more of my awesome cooking. And I'll see you next week. Bye!